But it's good that you guys are out, though. You know, that's the key thing. You know, I mean, 2020 was an awful year. Well, I didn't miss much, except like I hated going to restaurants, though. You know, because they've now started to ask us that question, right? Do you want regular water or bottled water? And for me, that's a philosophical question now. Because I know as human beings, we are all 70% water. But after that question, I'm thinking, am I 70% regular water? Am I 70% bottled water? Did Jesus convert regular water into wine or bottled water? No? So now I would tell them, I want regular water, but pour it in a bottle and give it. You figure it out. No, like, you know? Are there any happy hours on your water menu right now? I have Zomato Gold. You have 1+1 on water, you know. What is regular water even? You know, the water is a 9-to-5 job, has EMIs to pay, parents are forcing it to get married, girlfriend's not replying to messages anymore, you know, regular water. But bottled water is an Instagram influencer, you know. She has a verified account, going well in life, you know. Like, seriously, water, like, I was in Rishikesh. You know, in 2018, and I was in a place called Gangotri. All right, it's one of the earliest tributaries of the Ganges. The water there is so pure, your past mistakes start reflecting back at you. How pure is this water? You know, the water is telling me, you know, you should not have dated Akanksha, you know, wow, you know, you should not have pursued arts, you know, like that water was telling me, you know. And right next to this water, there's a shop selling Himalayan water for 35 rupees. That's not the weird part. People are buying it from there also. So I went there and I checked out what is the scene, all right. And this is what it said at the back of the water, right? It starts off by saying, I was born in the Shivalik mountain ranges in a time not recorded by cuckoos on clocks. Water is so good, it's talking back to us now, all right? In a place only visited by howling winds and gushing streams. At this point, the copywriter of this water, who I assume is Shashi Tharoor, all right? He has bigged up the water so much, even the hydrogen oxygen molecule are thinking, Shashi, are you really talking about us? I feel we are making a guest appearance in our own product, Shashi. What is going on? No. Water which seeks to make you one with the source. One with the source, you know. At this point, there's no longer water. It's now a spiritual guru, a holistic healer. You know, it has its own show on Asta TV. It's just fantastic. It's surpassed water, you know. What the copyright, what these guys think, you know, water will be served in restaurants like it's wine. You're like, ma'am, it's the 1953 AD Kanchanjunga. When you sip it, no, you'll be transported to a time when Valmiki wrote the Ramayana. Yeah, you know, like, you know, sir, this is the 1953 Mount Everest. When you take a whiff of it, you'll be transported to when Edmund Hillary scaled the Mount Everest, you know. You can smell his urine in it, sir. You know, like, seriously, water, come on, like, Coca-Cola has this thing now called smart water. Have you guys heard of this? Smart water. Yeah, you drink it, you clear JE apparently. That's what smart water. Yeah. I asked my friend, why is it called smart water? He's like, you know, it has extra oxygen molecules. Well, that doesn't make it water, no? That makes it hydrogen peroxide, right? That's not how chemicals work, that you know, can say any. I hate restaurants, you know. There are brands of water that cost 700 rupees. 700 rupees. For 700 rupees, I would expect that water to never make me thirsty ever again. How do you go to the washroom after drinking 700 rupees worth of water? If anything, whatever comes out of my body should be bottled and resold later. I was born in the bowels of Sri Ram in a time not recorded by cuckoos on clocks, you know? Like, seriously?